Someone threw a glass bottle at this goalkeeper, and things got very heated. People were throwing all sorts of things at the goalkeeper. After he was making fun of the other team's players, security came over to protect him, but when one of the bottles got really close, he showed exactly why he's the goalkeeper. But when someone threw a bottle at the other team, a full-on brawl broke out. They even had to cancel the whole game. And if you thought that was crazy, subscribe.